So this is my start of the vlog right here, you guys. So excuse how I look right now. Stay tuned. We always land in Guadalajara, and then we go to our pueblo, which is like another 3 hours. Our flight, it's gonna be like 4 hours long. I guess it's not that bad, but still. So we'll see you guys.
Sueño, pero ya llegué.
Más hermosa cada vez.
Más chichona.
¿Quién es?
¿Quién es? ¿Quién es? ¿Quién es?
Every time we come, as in my previous vlogs, the room is different. Now it's different again.
Where's our backpacks?
They're right here. Give you guys another little tour. It looks the same every time.
Oh, thank you so much.
Hey, Granny. How pretty it looks, you guys. I love when it rains. Not all the time, but yeah, it usually rains a lot during this time, supposedly.
Hola.
Ya
saludé a mi vlog. ¿Cómo no sé esto? ¿Cómo está?
Mi tía Lupe.
Hasta la sanguina
le
vas a tomar.
La sanguina. Okay, guys, so this is La Quinta. This is where my grandpa's party is going to be tomorrow. It's like right across from our street. It's like on our street.
¿Dónde?
Allí mesa y aquí mesa.
¿Y la música?
En ese cuadrito.
So supposedly they're gonna put some mesas right here, and then some mesas over there, and then they're gonna have like the music over there. It's just that it's been raining a lot, so the pasto is still a little mojado, but it's fine. Oh, this actually works, you guys. I didn't think it worked. But yeah, so you just wash your sink. I mean, you wash your hands. And outside. Right here. She got that juicy couture on. She feeling herself. Feeling herself. We're probably gonna put the food right here. Yeah, this is gonna be the area right here. We're gonna be decorating right now a little bit. So it could be, you know, cute as fuck.
I don't know what's gonna happen there.
Yeah, these trees are super nice too. I really like this place actually, because it's like a good space. It's a good space, so you know, it's kind of light and fun. I'm just gonna show you guys like where this is, like right from our house. So that's coming from La Carretera over there, and then this
yes.
And then our house is like straight over there. I don't know if you guys can see that blue.
¿Dónde andas?
All the way over there.
Una vieja.
Ay, Luis.
Un rato te voy a chingar.
She got no filter. Okay, I'm Frog gang.
Jinx.
¿Aquí no usan de las cracks?
No.
¿No?
Están medias feas. Antes sí se me hacían bien feitas.
Pero están cómodas.
Pero están cómodas.
Sí. 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 My grandma's
pants. Sí, poquito.
Yeah.
Lo tiene como yo, mira.
These are my grandma's pants, you guys. And I think I showed them to you guys last time. I'm not sure, but I mean, the sun was out. Oh my god, this one's so pretty.
Oh my god.
Es muy incómodo dormir.
Claro, pero tiene que salir usted.
Oh, entonces deja sentarme arriba de la mesa.
Para enseñarle a mi papá.
Para todos los enamorados y enamoradas de esta tarde bonita, sí hay, no hay. Eso. El amor es el que no va a ser algo más amor que no sea obvio. Eso.
My grandparents listen to the radio pretty much every single day, guys. Literally, it's 8 in the morning right now. I woke up like around 7, like 7:20. My grandpa. Buenos días, papajito. ¿Qué anda haciendo? I see them over here in this window. Bueno. And the girls over there. Yeah, you guys, so the sun is coming out, which I'm really, really thankful for, because a veces cuando we have like a solar panel, like hasta allá arriba, that one right there. So si no está el sol, no se calienta el agua. So no me quiero bañar con agua fría, obviously, so yeah. I'm also gonna try to talk a little bit of Spanish. I don't know if my viewers are Hispanic or, you know, speak another language. I do speak Spanish in Mexico, obviously. But obviously, when I'm recording, I'm just speaking English because I don't know. I guess it just comes to mind, guys. Like that's Raúl, because whenever he died. Meows. He goes like, meow. But he's coming inside. Better close it now. I'm gonna go tell my madrina that Raul is talking about, because my madrina actually is a really big animal person. She shelters a lot of dogs. She takes care of them. You know, she finds them on the street. Obviously, we're in Mexico. So there is a lot of stray dogs and cats. I'm gonna tell her. ¿Y mi madrina? Estaba Raúl afuera en la puerta. So this is la azotea. There's la torre up there. It's so nice. It's like super early in the morning right now. It's the day after this.
What the?
What are you doing? What is there?
You have a big
huh? What do they have, a big one?
Oh, damn.
We're in Camecuaro. Hey guys, so this is Camecuaro right here. You can't really see that good because we're not like on the good side.
Hey, yo,
right now.
Look, there's a nipple.
Over there. Where? Oh yeah. Melanie, agárrate. They actually put lights in La Torre, but you can't see it right now, so it's like dark.
Mi casa is tu casa.
Thanks. Mi casa is tu casa.
Okay.
They didn't open the gym today? Guys, the gym is over there. I wanna walk past her to see if there's any cute shirtless guys. Any hot men? ¿Qué son?
Ese es de guayaba.
¡Ay, está grande! ¿Y son verdecitas?
Sí. No, son amarillas, pero...
No, pero pues ahorita están verdes.
Porque luego nomás se amarillan, ¿no? Ajá. Se las mira.
Oh, uy, están grandes.
Así dos días en venir. Fíjate.
No, pues se tienen que fijar. Ahí se las comen.
Fíjate, porque se caen, mira, y esas en agua fresca salen.
¿Sí? ¿Sí? ¿Qué son, manzanas verdes?
Manzanas, sí.
¿O manzanas rojas?
No, son como rojas, pero pues nomás son, se ponen como amarillitas. Mm,
tan chiquitas. Ajá. No hay muchas.
Estos son...
¿Alimas? Sí.
Above you, look.
A ver si hay la lima.
A limpiar.
Este es muy bonito, este que está aquí abajo, mira nomás. El papá con esta aquí.
Pues yo creo no hasta allá, ¿verdad? Pero yo creo enfrente.
Okay. Estos arbolitos, ahí hay en Zamora y yo los veo bien. Mira por ahí.
¿De cuáles son?
Pequeñitos rojos. Mira allá abajo.
Oye, qué bonito.
Nomás que esta guía se vino y dices que ya está floreando, mira.
Oh, sí, cierto.
A lo mejor.
A ver cómo crece.
Mira que ella florea, sí, florea bien bonito.
Sí, qué bonito.
Oh, pobrecito.
¿Quién? Ahí va.
¿Cómo hizo eso?
Una chapeada, mira.
Qué bonita. ¿Así?
Pues con el gancho, mira.
Con el ganchito.
Es que no vi.
Una guayabita.
Their house is right there, and then our house is like right around that corner. This is a girl's house. They are currently building.
Para que salga bonita, porque si no, no.
Si no, no sale bonita.
Ahí va.
Ya, tía.
Ahí va, era. Era la.
Lleva la mitad de harina y la mitad de maíz.
Ahí está ya. Qué rico.